So I'm in Port Stevens right now, and I have to admit, I have never been to a hostel quite like this one. Australian.